Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'll be doing a third lightning session on my client Gabby, taking her from permanent overlap black level 1 dye to as light as we can get her. She has very, very, very ethnic hair, so it does not like to lift easily. It always gives me a hard time, so I wanted to show you guys that it doesn't always come out beautiful. There's times clients' hair just doesn't do what you want it to do, and it's okay. You just gotta go slow and steady. It always wins the race. It's better to have her hair caramel and on her head than white and on the floor. I am using my all-time favorite lightener for the past 3 years, Schwarzkopf Blondme with 20 volume. Blondme has a bond enhancement built into it like Olaplex, so you don't need to use Olaplex or a bond builder, but I rather have more protection than less, so I am using a 16th ounce of the liquid gold in every bowl of lightener. My client had her hair almost down to her butt, but she got it cut by her good friend who's always cut her hair. This is perfect because all that overlap permanent color is even more overlapped on the ends, so this helps tremendously and will also keep her hair healthy as possible during this process. So today's tutorial will be showing you guys how I like to highlight a short lob. I've never done this on my channel before. It can be very tricky when they have it cut very short in the nape area, and there's a few tricks and tips that make it a little less stressful that I decided to share with you guys here today.
Disturbing the peace for some peace of mind. Sleeping in jeans, I'ma need a night. OD on the cheap advice. OC on the cheapest flight. Lately I've been on the move trying to get to something, but I told her I've been running just to see the sights, see the lights, and they're not my type. So we chill with brother if it's ice all white, but it's not. Am I living life in a box? Tell if it's a crisis or not. I hate coming off too normal, but I could use a wife and a dog and a job and a white fence off where the white kids walk. Well, have I been lost? Don't know where the days went. I spent a lot of nights in a blur, and I bet it's been a few too many trying to make it. And I haven't yet, yeah. We had to bet. I'm only here, yeah. You know. But if you don't like this music, then don't be listening to it, you know. I'm just a dude that you know, or something similar. If you don't keep it real, can you go somewhere but here? Cause you know we're only losing control, yeah. I say, if you don't like this music, you don't be listening to it, you know. I'm just a dude that you know, or something similar. If you don't keep it real, can you go somewhere but here? Cause you know we're only losing control just for a minute. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah.
So one tip when foiling a client with a short lob in the nape area is to leave out the smaller pieces that are impossible to foil. Don't cause yourself the headache. I believe in my professional opinion that it looks better with depth in that area. It will help the higher, lighter pieces that are higher up pop a little bit more as well. Another tip is using a highlighting board. I know a lot of stylists, for whatever reason, don't like using them because they feel embarrassed or feel as if the clients think they're not good with foiling. That is far from the truth. I love my board, especially in the nape area, face frame, hairline area, and above the ear. When foiling a very short hair lob in the nape area, use a board. It helps so, so much. You can see how it gave me an amazing sturdy base and allowed me to get right up to the root, and it also helps avoid your foils from slipping. You guys probably noticed I do have a small triangle shaped box sectioned off in the front money piece area. When clients aren't a level 7 or 8 or lighter, I don't like doing slicing, especially around the hairline. So I did a very fine baby light with minimum subsections around the entire hairline, my sinful headband of course, and the money piece area and the bang area with the triangular box. I did one really, really, really small slice, like several hairs literally, because I want to make sure it lifts nicely and even. So that's what I did. If you're wondering about that little box that's sectioned off in the front.
Uh-oh.
So as I wrap up my final foils, we let her process for about 35 minutes. The last 8 minutes were under heat. She lifted amazing on her new regrowth as expected. I'd say she got to about a clean level 8, but then the mids and ends ended up having a lot of red-orange bands still, and that was to be expected. You have to keep in mind, some people don't kick through box dye or permanent color as easy as others sometimes. She's one of those people. We usually do a root smudge on her using a level 3, but we are lightening her base as she gets lighter. She likes to be more blonde to the root, so today I decided to do a root shadow. I used Reckon Shades EQ4N and some 5NA to counteract any brass that transpired. We did a shadow, and I brought it down further in the back, like always, but I went even further for her because it's a little trick of mine when doing a lob and highlights on them. We want to keep more depth down where that shorter hair is that we didn't foil, so I brought it down pretty far down in the back, as you see.
Disturbing the peace for some peace of mind. Sleeping in jeans, I'ma need a night. OD on the cheap advice. OC on the cheapest flight. Lately I've been on the move trying to get to something, but I told her I've been running just to see the sights. See the lights, and they're not my type, so we chill with brother if it's ice all white, but it's not. Am I living life in a box? Tell if it's a crisis or not. I hate coming off too normal, but I could use a wife and a dog and a job and a white fence off where the white kids walk. Well, have I been lost? Don't know where the days went. I spent a lot of nights in a blur, and I bet it's been a few too many trying to make it. And I haven't yet. Yeah, we had to bet. I'm only here, yeah, you know. But if you don't like this music, then don't be listening to it. You know, I'm just a dude that you know, or something similar. If you don't keep it real, can you go somewhere but here? Cause you know, we're only losing control, yeah. I say, if you don't like this music, you don't be listening to it. You know, I'm just a dude that you know, or something similar. If you don't keep it real, can you go somewhere but here? Cause you know, we're only losing control just for a minute. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah.
Time artist on tour, keep it real, no secret. I wanted to get home to my own Mona Lisa. What's the point of seeing Caesar if you lose such a Jesus? There, I pledge my allegiance. I stumbled into greatness. Only logical conclusion is I fumble with the fakeness.
Hi, Brad.
Hi. All right, so,
this is where the magic happens.
Yeah, we're gonna do 6T a little bit just because any darker than orange tone. And then I'm gonna do 7P, which is a beautiful pearly color. You have a lot of hair too. Well, not anymore, I don't know why I'm mixing this much. 8VB, you only need a little bit. It's really strong. Mm. And then a little ND so it doesn't go too like ashy. This is a nice chestnut color, which I love for caramel. My favorite caramel is 7B or 7MB and 7P. So I'm doing that, and I'm adding a little 8BB and a little bit of 6T just so that you don't have any brass in there. Since your hair is so stubborn and you had all that old color.
Young man, rumble. Anything that doesn't kill you makes you stronger or more humble. Been digging through this tunnel, thinking why I'm patient. Never been afraid to holler out, my God's the greatest. Ain't gotta make sense, man. I used to make tense.
Oh,
he did.
Now
he did.
Her hair is going to be lilac.
But wait until you see the finished product.
Wait
until you see the finished project. Life is a vacation, what am I chasing? You see friends come and go, but family is forever, especially in your lows. Not just blood, ain't trying to keep up with the Joneses, cause the clones may end up becoming homeless. I ain't stuck, and my actions they can show, and if they don't, then God forgive me for my woes. I need love, I need God, I need you, I need us, but...
If you don't like this music, then don't be listening to it. You know, I'm just a dude that you know, or something similar. If you don't keep it real, can you go somewhere but here? Cause you know, we're only losing control. I say if you...
All right, guys, what do you think about this beautiful hair? Gorgeous, right? Let me know down below in the comment section. Also, leave ideas for videos you guys want to see. Thanks for watching as always. And if you want to join the family, feel free to subscribe. We're not even getting started yet. Until the next one, so long for now. And that is a wrap.
Yeah.
Peace.
Uh-oh.